I'd say what worries me most about my future is job security, because the rate of unemployment in this country is rising.
I don't think the education system in my country prepares the youths for a bright future, because our education system is so exam oriented. Once you fail in your national exams, either primary or secondary, you are seen as a failure in the society.
Because there's a disconnect between what we learn in class and what we actually do in practice. And I think to change this, schools can invest in more clubs and societies whereby young people are encouraged to go out.
I feel the government needs to increase investment in schools outside urban areas, because quality education is mainly concentrated in urban areas.
And it's sad, because you study so hard, but you're not assured that exactly you will get this opportunity.
Well, I think that the main skills we need as adults can be summarized in an acronym called STEP: social skills, technological skills, entrepreneurial skills, and people skills.
Men and women, or rather boys and girls, don't have equal opportunities in the field of empowerment and education, because we only talk about empowerment of women in terms of education. But once they've received education, where does it move to next? So there has to be stages in which women can get chances that men have already.
Women are seen as lesser beings, and the men are seen as more superior to women.
Women are given positions of housewives where they're meant to take care of the children rather than being given opportunities to go out there.
I do feel that my voice matters for decision makers. However, I find that for it to have the intended impact, it has to be loud and positively disruptive, as positive disruption is a catalyst for change.
Generation Now!